Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current NetBeans version. With that, we will also run a sample Java program. So here are the steps to install NetBeans. First, we will install the current Java version because Java is a must for NetBeans. NetBeans is basically a Java IDE. In the second step, we will install NetBeans. And in the third step, we will run a sample Java program on NetBeans. So let's start. At first, we will download and install the current Java version. At first, go to the web browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java. Open the first website, oracle.com. Here it is. Now go to top right and click on download Java. After clicking, the downloads page would be visible. Go below and here are the versions. Current version Java JDK 22. Okay. We want for Windows, so click here. After that, you can see three versions are visible. We will go for the following. EXE file for Windows 64-bit. This works for both Windows 10 and Windows 11. I'll click here. Download started. Let's wait. It's only 164 MB. The EXE file downloaded. Let us start the installation. Right click. Click open. Minimize. Installation started. Click next. The files will get saved here. It will get installed in the C drive. Keep it as it is. Click next. Now it will install. We have installed. Click close. Now let us set the path. Go to the path wherein we installed Java. It was C drive, program files, Java. Open. Click on bin. Right click, copy this path. Now go to start. Type environment variables. Click on the system environment variables. That is, edit the system environment variables. Click open. Now click environment variables. Herein go to path under system variables. Double click. Click new and right click, paste the same path. Okay. Now click OK. OK and the last OK to apply it. Guys, we successfully installed the current Java version. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start. Type CMD. Click open. Now type the command java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Here it is, we successfully installed Java. Now let us download and install the current NetBeans version. That is step 2. Go to the web browser. I am using Chrome. You can use any web browser. On Google, type NetBeans and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. So Apache owns NetBeans. The following is the current version. Click the download button. Okay, now different versions are visible for NetBeans. we want the exe file for Windows. So here it is. Now click on the following link to download. The download started. It's 476 MB. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. The installation size is 944 MB. If you want to remove any of these, you can click on customize. But I'll keep as it is. This will allow you to work on Java, HTML, JavaScript, PHP. That means programming as well as web development. So I'll keep as it is and click next. Accept the agreement, click next. Now you can see NetBeans will get installed in the following location under program files, and it automatically took our Java JDK path. This is why installing Java before NetBeans is important. Okay, it automatically took the Java installation path. Everything looks fine. Click next. Now it is showing the summary. Keep it as it is and click install. We have installed NetBeans, click finish. Now we will open NetBeans. You can see the desktop shortcut got created. We can double click here to open, or we can also go to start to open NetBeans for the first time. Okay. Now we will see how to create and run our first Java program on NetBeans. That is the step 3. So go to start, type NetBeans. Now you can see the NetBeans version is visible, because we just installed it. Click open. Here it is, we started it. If you want to show this whenever you'll open NetBeans, keep it as it is. I don't want this, so I'll uncheck it. Okay. Click close. Now let us create a new project. Go to file, new project. Herein we want a Java project. Select the first one. Okay, herein select Java application and click next. Add the project name. Let's say I'll add Amit project. You can add any package. Let's say I'll mention com.studiopedia. Okay. Click finish. Here is a project, Amit project. Go to source packages and click here. So if you remember, our package name was com.studiopedia. Now right click here, click new and select Java class. Add the class name. Let's say I'll add demo. Okay. And rest keep as it is. The package was com.studiopedia. Therefore we are adding in it. Click finish. The following is the location of the project and the Java file. Click finish. Okay, now we can create our project under this. Now let me print something using system.out.println. And I'll mention here, let's say my name. Okay. Remember, the class name should be equivalent to the file name. Okay, so demo was our file name, therefore our class name is demo. rest, it's fine. Go to file, save all. Now the output should be the following. That is the string inside println. Amit Diwan should be the output. I'll run it. Right click, run file. Build success, Amit Diwan printed successfully. So in this way, guys, we can easily download and install the current NetBeans version. We also saw how we can run our first Java program after installing NetBeans. If you want a free Java tutorial, you can refer to our website. You can go to the following link. Here you can see a complete tutorial is provided with 38 lessons. Here it is, completely free. We have also provided interview questions, online quiz and examples. Thank you for watching the video.